November 22, 2017 International sensation LaVar Ball, the father of baller LiAngelo Ball, who got into a bit of trouble in China, made news 2 nights ago when he went on CNN to discuss the drama he had with President Donald Trump. Behind all the craziness that you see about LaVar Ball, he really is an admirable man. He not only helped raise 3 great kids, but he's also taking care of his ill wife, who had a stroke earlier in the year.